we have been gone for a little bit. So, we haven't been gone that long. I kind of overreacted with that. We were just on the other night. We were playing a long drive. But we are playing a different game today. Something that I started... this is something that I played whenever I first started streaming. When I first started my channel, this is actually what I started with. And so we're going to get back into it. I'm with a server that we're going to do. And yeah, so in the server we have Marissa, Scary Noodles, and Brumal. And so we're going to see them in the thing real quick. And we are live.
Nice. What's your Twitch?
Same as my Discord.
Okay.
Because I'm original.
I don't know. Just put my snowflakes on. I have 4K. Whatever you want. Bro, there's a spider in here who just trampled a freaking carrot. Piss off. Drown, kill someone. Okay, who wants to die?
Okay. First things first.
No, wait. Don't kill me. I lied.
I literally, I have to kill someone. Because okay. I, like, literally, I have to.
Okay.
Oh, I have
okay.
to drown.
Cool, cool, cool.
Let me
so.
Waste my money on you? No, Canic.
Wait, hold on. Can I go back? Let me get to the surface.
Okay, I have to drown myself anyways, so.
Hang on, I need to get Matt the cords.
I will make my way there, but yeah, go ahead and send them.
I have to drown myself first. Are you a pufferfish? I don't know if we have a pufferfish, Canic. We can fish for one, but yeah, I have to drown myself, and then also murder someone. I can't drown myself until the morning, though.
Now that I got all my settings figured out, okay.
Make a pee-pee out of dirt and keep it there? Oh,
so, that's muted. They can't hear me. We're going to go ahead and start getting some wood while we're waiting for the coordinates of where they're at, because every playthrough you do, you should... Go ahead and just like.
I'm not going to.
Oh my god, there are so many fucking zombies. Holy
yeah, that's why I'm.
Who the hell uses birch?
Using it for my fucking roof. Fuck you.
Okay, well, that's better than using it for the walls. Birch is ugly.
It's ugly unless used right.
Why?
I use it as an accent. I used oak for the walls, birch for the floor.
Are you not able to break blocks with your fist anymore? I'm just trying to break some jungle wood and it keeps reappearing! Oh god.
Just come to the cords, look at the wood.
Oh dear.
Yeah, we have a shitload of wood. Oh.
I'm gonna turn.
Hold on, I'm tapped out. Put up a sign that says Canic sucks. No, I refuse that.
No, this one.
Oh fuck. Holy shit, what the hell?
There's a zombie!
This is Canic sucks.
This is literally on. This is easy mode. Why are there so many fucking logs?
See, that's why.
I was about to say, can we sleep, but...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Can't.
I could teleport in here. But there's no
do we have enough bed? Yeah, I was about to say, do we have enough beds? You have to do it? Canic, I'm gonna break it. What does Canic suck at? We're on. Canic wants me to put a sign that says Canic sucks.
I cannot break
keep
a single
sign.
Block. I cannot break a single block. It just keeps reappearing.
I love that. We love lag.
Right? It's nothing else is lagging. It just doesn't allow me to break anything.
I can break that.
It might be spawn protection.
That's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh dear God. Okay.
The sun's coming
up. It's almost daytime.
Okay. I don't have to
so where is the coordinates?
After that timer went off. That was out of the timeline at Canic, but I will assume that you were
8, 7 okay.
Typing it before.
Okay, I got it. Okay. Let's see. 87 negative 874 So I gotta go that way. Alright, so we're just gonna go this way until we reach 800. Oh!
Okay, I have to make signs.
Oh, damn it.
I'm gonna wait till all these. Why are there so many freaking zombies? Why? Why? What the hell is this?
Oh my god, this is the zombie apocalypse. That's what this is.
Apparently. It's the Mining Dead.
No wonder why it's lagging. It's because all the fucking zombies!
Jeez, poor gremlin voice.
Right? Hello?
Oh my god.
There are several creatures as well. How is this fucking... Okay, there was a skeleton that just wasn't on fire.
This is quite literally easy mode, I promise.
Lag is our best friend. Oh my god, I broke a block.
Okay, I have to make a dirt... Where do you want the dirt penis? Because I can't get rid of it after it's made. Then I have to kill an animal. Where's something?
Okay, 64. Okay, so I just keep heading this way.
Just vibing.
Keep heading this way.
It's better than Adernos. Hello? Sure.
Oh god, there's a baby zombie!
Chickens! I'll murder the chickens.
Well, someone is dying.
No, I'm not dying. I'm running away. Aha! You burned. Fucking slug.
Jesus.
Okay, I killed an animal. Let me drown myself. Oh wait, I have to make a penis.
Okay, I can remove that now, and we'll just keep heading in this direction. Ah! Fuck. Hello, kitty cat. Goodbye, kitty cat. Watermelon! Oh. Okay.
There we go.
I have melon sleezes.
I can't believe Canic is making me fucking drown myself.
Oh my god. I just hear that sentence and then I just see Broomall drowned. I was like, oh god. Just put a death counter in the top right corner.
I had that until I died 400 times, so I decided that it was a bit too bad. And I just got fucking rickrolled with a worm.
I got a full stack of melon. I got a full stack of melon. Woohoo!
I'm usually not the person to do this, but bird chilling in the... Oh fuck, there's a creeper out here. Hello, sir. Melons. Can you leave me alone, please? Thank you. Here, I'll make the penis on top of the villager's house. How about that?
Fucking yes!
Who knew that melon's natural habitat would be in a jungle?
Why?
Guys, be really quiet for 1 second. Ready?
I was wondering what was happening. I'm like,
sitting there just so confused.
Oh!
Hi!
Hi, Kaden.
Hi, I'm giggling.
Oh my god, it's giggling!
Hi, Kaden.
I'm gonna end up with fucking baby fever. So adorable. I see a village.
Oh, that's our village.
It's a big
Look
village. I don't see a
penis in the sky.
I see it. Oh god.
You see the penis?
I see it. I have located the penis. Yarr! Come down to Fazbear's Pizza!
It's a party in this VC.
Yeah, I know. I'm just watching Marissa's stream. It's fine.
We vibing.
We're gonna end up like with a full like 20 plus player SMP by the time this stream is over.
Well, we have an SMP.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm. Let me steal your cobblestone.
Ah, okay.
And then all the SMP members decided to come here.
I'm gonna fill in your fucking creeper hole since you didn't do it.
Bitch, I'm trying to get us food!
And you left a creeper hole.
Bitch, you wanna starve?
Wait, where are you? Where are you? Stonks? Where are you? Until you're satisfied.
That's some of our channel.
Alrighty then.
I don't know what came up with it, but we just decided that was just gonna happen.
I literally went away for a few days and came back to that, and I was like,
Okay, so which houses are not claimed?
In the village?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna build my own somewhere. I don't know where or
when, but it'll happen. There's another person.
I didn't think I did it.
Here's Johnny.
I at least tried to. It might have been lag.
Yes, because creepers waltz inside places.
Honey, I'm home!
Oh my god. I despise that all of you do.
One of these days I want to go to a multiplayer... One of these days I want to play on a multiplayer game with no face cam and see how many people I can, like, get to think that I'm using, like, a soundboard or something.
Imagine using face cam, couldn't be me.
Yeah.
Shut up, you fucking face, the streamer.
Wait, imagine streaming could never be me.
It could never be your computer.
Yeah, we were making Matt all the computer earlier.
Matt, this is Hunter, the one that has a fucked up computer.
Oh my god. What are you running, Adele?
The infamous Hunter.
And he's infamous at this point because he doesn't have a good computer.
Oh god. Are you using a Dell?
No, I'm using a Windows.
Did I just have a stroke?
Yes.
I got so confused. I'm like, what do you mean you're using a Windows? What? So confused.
Yes, he is using a window like the ones on a house. Hunter is just that powerful, but that's also why his computer doesn't work, because it is a window.
Alrighty then. Seems legit.
Exactly. I was about to say, thank you, Stoker.
By the way, I'm on Stoker's side, because I don't show my face on the stream either, so I'm on Stoker's side.
Nice.
Getting some wood.
Imagine having a face. Couldn't be me.
Definitely not Slenderman.
I could never imagine having a face.
I'm like, you can't go into my basement and go look at the geo, you fucking idiot.
Damn. I'm not doing. Like, I know this is autocorrect, but like.
I don't think panic is good.
Panic is never good. Good job.
No, I'm laughing about something that I'm messaging you.
I'm scared.
Probably should be.
No, it's not just scared about.
After me being his fucking wingman the other day, I'm scared.
Oh god.
That was so fucking good when I heard about that.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna create a little campsite right out here.
Grass, get the fuck out of my way.
There we go.
Get out of my house. What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fries.
I like that the whole, like, the three of you just said that.
So fucking good.
Like, once it clicked in my head what you were referencing, I was like, wait a minute.
Wait, I know this reference.
I understood that reference.
I understood that reference. I was about to make the same reference. Let's, like, see.
Shit.
You
can't
rest still in the mine.
Oh.
I'm gonna build my goddamn house. Keyboard always kinky, we know, Canic. Canic always kinky. The fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait. Hang on. I have to
change out chairs. Give me a second.
No.
My fucking chair just collapsed under me.
Love that. Love that.
My hydraulic is broken, so I took two, like, I had an old, like, broomstick, and so I sawed off a couple pieces and duct taped it around the jack part. So that the bottom of the chair was resting on top of the sticks, and then the sticks were resting on the hollowed part of the jack. And I'm sitting there wondering, I'm like, what the fuck is this clicking? Because I'm hearing this clicking, and all of a sudden my chair just goes down. I'm like, that's what the clicking was! Ow!
It's a hunter.
Oh, you
joined
shit time.
It's just your night. Like, it just turned night.
Okay. Oh shit. Okay, cool. We have another chair.
I always join at night.
I can hear child.
What's up? E.
This happened on the hardcore world as well.
Ooh!
It's because your computer is
out. It's shiny!
No. Like,
panic, go see it. Do need to see a I was on the S&P while I was in my therapy appointment today.
Seems legit.
Yeah, I was just on my roof running back and forth while talking to my therapist about school accommodation. I was like, I need something to do with my hands because I'm bored. So I was like, boom, S&P.
Seems legit.
I never spawn in the jungle. What is this?
Okay.
Bullshit?
Wait, I can do a thing. Wait, I can do a thing.
Huh?
You have a thing?
I can do a thing. There you go.
Oh, hello.
Congratulations.
You did the thing. You done did the thing. I stole some of your wheat to make bread because I'm hungry.
Oh, hello.
Congratulations, you're not gonna die.
Okay.
I wanna murder things. I'm gonna go out and murder things.
That's what I'm doing right now.
I'll be watch guard.
Fuck.
If you spam click, then it won't do as much
damage. Oh, that's right. I forgot they added that fucking update. I hate it.
It took me so long to get used to it when I start. Like, I didn't play Minecraft for, like, so many years. And then I joined back in March. Obviously after the fucking update, and I was like, oh, I hate it. But I'm used to it now.
And where's your bed?
Oh,
trying to make the perfect tent.
I'm stealing your bed.
Ah! Oh! Okay.
Damn.
Well, it killed the spider.
True. Thanks, creeper. Good thing I have a stack, like, 3 stacks of dirt on me. I actually filled a goddamn creeper hole.
Right.
Right round.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. Oh, shit. I can't place that card.
Something about mine. Oh, fuck, what'd I throw? I threw my bread. No, not the bread. Uh-oh, careful.
Y'all need to be careful.
My tent!
I'm camping out.
Oh, wow, that was...
I don't even care.
Non-beneficial. Oh boy. Okay. I would just like to build a tent.
You have a friend now.
I do have a friend. He won't be able to fit in the tent, but.
Oh, I looked at him. Oh god. I made eye contact with Richard. Someone get a boat.
I have a question. What does a boat do for?
Don't kill Richard. Don't kill Richard! How fucking dare you? You just killed my friend.
Fucking subtitles just reads, Innerman dies.
I have to check a text message, so let me get inside a house.
You checked that text message.
And it is from my mother, so.
Oh god.
I got scared. I got frightened.
Yeah, you can't parkour like me. Yeah.
Okay.
Ah!
Okay.
You know that I introduced myself as the British one yesterday on your stream?
Yeah. Oh, right.
That's just gonna be my thing now.
No!
I was so scared. She was calling my brother full of shit for saying that he thought that school started on the 29th and not tomorrow. I was very afraid.
Joe! Okay, cool. Thank you!
Yes, Red
Sea. Oh, your shit's over here.
I love Red Sea.
Thank y'all.
I've been sending a lot of pickup lines to my friends because they were funny. I thought my keyboard would have changed at least a little. Yeah. There are a lot of skeletons.
To make you ask why there are so many zombies.
Your bones, bitch. I am going to die.
Get out of my sandwich. No.
You've had a shield. What the fuck are you talking about?
We made shields. That was the first thing we made.
Dumb bitch. You drank your fair share of dumb bitch juice this morning.
It's called having ADHD. You also ADHD having fun.
Listen.
She didn't even. No!
The explosion and the screams.
The screams
along.
I like how quickly you get out here to just fill in a creeper hole.
I have like 4 stacks of dirt on me right now.
Oh my goodness.
I feel like this is my job right now. Can I disappear into the unknown? No, you cannot, Elsa.
Into the unknown.
Why not?
We don't have any ink.
Said so.
Well, that's not
murder
good.
Time, yay.
Maybe murder.
No. Fuck you,
Why
Hunter.
Why not? Murder.
Because you're... Well, because I can't word.
Matter.
Because I said so. Death to you all, bitch. I still have to murder someone because Kanik told me to. Who wants to volunteer?
Hang on, let me go save my spawn.
But I can't.
Sam will murder me when I get there. It's fine. Everything is fine. Huh?
Bitch. But disappearing, literally, keyboard said you have a.
There. Do the thing.
Okay.
Oh,
wait, take your armor off so I don't damage it. Yeah.
I don't want to.
Oh.
Thanks for letting me murder you.
Fucking welcome.
Blame Kanik.
I do blame Kanik.
I have 14 dripstones. For what reason? I do not know.
Because yes.
Do
Hello, creeper. I'm gonna murder you now. Oh, fuck.
I don't think that's very comforting to him.
That's a shame.
That's a shame. Kills creeper.
I will use them to kill them.
And death.
Death to the creepers.
And.
Death to the walking penises.
Where did you go? Noodle can have a Dorito. Sam, you can have a Dorito provided by Cannon. Why did you say my name? Yes. I need to grab a piece of... You good?
Wait, did you say to find another cow?
My friend is here and she handed me the phone to give her the Wi-Fi password. And fucking Harper just said, no, I'm knocking this phone out of your hand.
You said to find find you another cow?
Fuck, I need one more cow.
Okay, hang on, let me call one of my exes.
That's fucking great.
Ow.
Excuse?
Ow. Leave me alone. No. Stop it.
Okay, cows.
Stop it.
I just need to look in a mirror. Oh,
stop
shit.
It.
Oh,
oof.
Bad news. What's the bad news, Canic?
Oof.
Self-deprecating humor. We love it.
You.
I don't know how to feel about this.
I love how I'm just adding everyone to this one.
So, yeah, I go
up honestly.
And I was like, oh well.
Yeah,
I mean, you're in the call, you might as well.
Yeah, true.
Why are there fucking no cows? Hello?
There's the court's
response. Oh, I need to create
a
fence.
Please don't hit me.
Damn.
I
want to
hit you.
It is. Oh, Jesus.
No,
Christ.
No, no. I have a heart. I have one heart. I have one heart.
Oh, there we go.
Can I
have
stuff back, please?
Come get it.
I hate you.
Why are cows so fucking stupid?
I don't even know where I was.
I don't know, Ken. BRB, okay.
Can I have my stuff back, please?
No.
Get out of my sandwich. No.
Where the fuck was I?
Yes.
That is a question I do not know the answer to.
Give me my shit.
No.
You have been denied shit privileges.
Exactly. Hello, cow.
I know damn well I did not have
where's
a stack
the fucking,
of red stone, but
is,
thank you.
Did you not
I
put a
coal.
Gate?
All I have.
I had coal.
Oof.
You would have scared the shit out of
me. I have a tent.
I
shall be right back.
Okay.
I shall be back in a minute stream. Give me just a second.
Facts, I guess.
Oh?
We now have three cows.
Bird, get your badass here.
Hello, cat.
Is there a difference?
Are you talking about my IRL cats?
No, I was talking about the bitch that betrayed us for Demo.
Oh, no, I wasn't even thinking about that. I was just thinking about the animal.
I thought she was like,
oh, there's a cat.
Nah.
Oh, there's a cat in the house. It's not tamed, but I'm not letting it out until I tame it.
Damn betrayal.
I have a cat on my bed right now, actually an orange cat that looks very similar to this, just doesn't have the white boots.
The white boots?
The boots! Huh? Yeah, my cat is like dead asleep on my bed right now.
Hello friend, come with me.
Okay, there's a cat in here and I'm not letting it out, so do not open the door to your house, Sam, until I fish and... you know, tame this cat, because I will die for this cat.
Okay, so I'm homeless until she can get fish.
Exactly. I'm fishing right now. I have a fishing rod. I just have to get enough fish
no,
that it'll love me.
Well, you're under house arrest until she can get fish.
True, I am under my house arrest.
Under house arrest?
Under house arrest.
No, under house arrest.
Oh, wait.
I hate you.
I hate myself too, don't worry.
This is
good. I'm glad. Honestly, I feel like
it's going into the basement. Oop.
The cat, leave it alone.
Yeah.
One.
What the fuck are you doing?
I need.
I saw you fucking leave when I pointed something out.
What?
I went to look at fucking Matt's screen, and all I saw. Fucking Marissa staring at him.
I'm aware.
I was waiting for the oh fuck.
I do say that a lot.
She all sure the does. Time.
Were you rated or were you talking to Chad?
Both.
Oh, alright.
Why is my command not fucking working? Oh
what?
Shit! Thanks, Creeper. You just fucking
okay,
exploded.
Okay, now we're back in the main house.
I don't know why my command's not working. So let me just fucking manually type in.
Now it's time to find a cat and kill it.
Excuse me?
Kill
you
cat.
Kill my cat, I will murder you.
I'm not killing your cat, I'm killing a random cat. First
just
cat.
Making sure.
You don't
oh yeah! I'm gonna have a lot of pets. It's in Marissa's house because I got it on the way over to this area. Fucking... Fuck, why did you just crit me? I'll murder you. You just ran over, crit me with an axe.
Ow. Ow, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
I feel like Hunter's gonna have the most deaths.
Deserved. Anyways, back to fishing. Come back to me and I'll give it to you. I'm not coming to you, motherfucker.
I just want, ow.
Arma's a bitch.
So fucking angry. I hate California with a burning passion.
Burning like the city?
Burning. City! Wait a minute, city.
So I re-registered to vote.
I was thinking the entire city on fire, but I guess state makes more sense.
I re-registered to vote at this address and to have my ballot mailed. No, they still send it to my mom.
So
bro,
where
what?
The fuck are
and
you?
I've re-registered at this address.
At the same
time.
Village that you crit me at.
No,
you dropped the fish.
Thank. Oh yeah, because my inventory's full.
Can I have my stuff back now?
I think you had some that.
Good to know Hunter's the menace of this fucking village.
I'm not.
I don't know what you had. Is that a way
I
you
had a stone axe.
Whoops. Didn't mean that fishing rod you, but. I didn't mean to that time, but I did this time. Oh, fuck you.
Fuck
if this
too.
Cat doesn't tame in 5 fish, I would be pissed.
What
time? Oh, string!
What?
I've never heard
yeah, that. Yeah, that was my string, and I threw it out because my inventory was full. Didn't think you cared so much about string.
Why do you think I'm killing cats?
Oh my god, fuck you.
So if you want the main floor of my house, it's empty if you look to
me. Building my own house, but I appreciate it. Come here and fucking love me, you goddamn cat. Oh, you greedy ass bitch. Do you eat tropical fish?
Right.
Of course you don't. I need to go fish even more. Because this bitch took 5 fish and still didn't love me.
Temple.
Probably been looted.
Checking it anyway.
Hunter's just
checking it anyways.
Hunter's just not gonna live in our little village. That's just fucking
looted. Oh, fuck.
That's kinda homophobic.
I told you.
Oh!
Looted,
oh,
idiot!
Hi.
fair. Y'all cook everything.
So cute.
Bird, come here. Come back.
I have a burb as well.
Burby.
Burb. Give me fish.
What do you do?
I am gonna
live in your village. I just needed to chase down a fucking cat.
And murder it like a fucking horrible person.
Come on, bird.
I need strength.
Then wait until nighttime. A million spiders spawn.
Do I have armor?
That's a shame. Make
strength,
some
bit. You fucking weirdo!
Bird.
Harsh. That's a fucking rip. Did you just punch the golem? Did I just
Yep.
That answers my question, dumb bitch.
Come here, bird. We're not staying out here.
Why did you do that, Hunter?
Burp. Oh.
No answer. I see the burb. Make sure the cat doesn't get out.
I'm watching the cat.
Oh my god, this bitch is fucking... Oh my god, this is so upsetting. I need more fish. Because this cat's being a fat ass. Thank you for the lurk worm.
You say that, birdie, whilst I watch this cat.
Good answer.
I said yes.
Oh, Discord didn't pick it up. So it just sounded like just silence. I was like, okay, cool, good answer. We know this already. This has been established. Yes. I'm making my
We're gonna have a smelting party!
Yes. Careful, there's a creeper.
Where?
On your tent. The screen tree!
Alright, who took my wood?
I don't like the walking penis! Leave me alone!
Where's my cat?
You just called it
okay, there
a
is.
Walking penis?
Look at it!
You're not wrong. Stop running from me.
Oh, shit.
I mean, it looks like I had to. It looks like my real life kitty. He just vibing. Aw, wait, that's so cute.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna name it Melly after my real life cat.
Meanwhile, Matt is just getting slain outside.
Her name is Melly, so yes. That is kitty cat's name.
Ah. Fuckity fuck fuck fuck.
Oh,
love that.
I'm just seeing a witch.
Bitch. Oh, rip. Well, I'll go kill that skeleton.
Somebody teleport me back. I'm sorry.
Only me and Sophie can.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Something fell. That's what it said whenever I teleported. Something fell. I'm gonna go inside my tent.
I don't hear things that are, so I need them. Cancel wig. Oh yeah, Kenneth, what was that about the wig in Discord earlier? I'm very confused.
My bird.
Thank you, food.
Oh, it's still on my
shoulder. Teamwork!
Dropped a carrot.
Nom nom nom.
Nom nom nom.
That just, we have a stanchion in band that fucking is, it goes, eat 'em up, nom nom nom, and I hate it so much.
You said that with such disgust and despise in your voice.
What, wig? I don't know what you're talking about, Canic. I don't know if I'm having a stroke or if you are, but I vaguely specifically, I remember there being like 20 messages in Discord earlier about you hating a wig or something.
Son of a biscuit!
Boom boom. Love that. My kitty cat likes.
Fuck off, you goddamn bibble shit! I think she might have found diamonds.
You don't sound excited at all.
Oh, you fu- No! No!
Oh, that's a fine gentleman. Oh, that's a fine
gentleman. Now that I have full health.
Now it's going to be
my. Oh, you want to take an axe to me? Try it, bro. Oh, fuck. Aw.
Do you mind if I stand off your mind? Do you mind if I stand off your mind? I did not hear that.
I didn't either, actually.
Ow. I don't have any food, please.
Oh.
I was eating stinky food before.
Okay, where is the mine? That's two witches. I'm going the opposite fucking direction.
Oh, thank you.
I hate it here. I sent over chaos, Matt. in your chat. Love that. I hate it here.
I was like, why is she not talking? I realized, oh, you're muted.
I said, oh, hi. Careful.
Can anyone bring down sticks or something?
Ah, you fucking goddammit.
Good job.
We all just.
Are you entertained?
I didn't have any,
Kind of, yeah.
Are you entertained?
Yes.
Ah, I blew up my fence!
I'm trying to tell you, if you would like, you can come live in the bottom half of this house. It's empty.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
We can share a house, it's fine.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I will grab my two possessions. Technically, wouldn't you be considered a cousin?
Yeah.
Can you grab me some sticks or something?
Panic, why are you trying to cancel Wig? What
technically,
the hell does that mean?
Technically,
you.
Wouldn't you be considered a cousin? Because you're nothing but a brain piloting a bone mech wearing a skin suit.
Hello, witch bitch.
Witch bitch.
Is it?
That's
no, that's the mine. Okay. I shall set up in the corner.
I'm 18 in a month. It's close enough.
I don't want to be twerked on by a minor.
Are you sure about that?
Did you want to watch it? You can start doing this without me hitting
you. Huh?
Did you want torches?
I don't care if it's torches or sticks. I just need something.
I don't even have a bed.
It's very dark down here.
I'm not to see you.
No.
I'm in Sam's mind,
literally. Well then get out?
No.
Look, you can't.
You see, I wanna be here.
Oh, there's a village that we could steal a bed from.
Oh, that's right! I forgot that I saw one.
There's a
yeah, see?
Bye.
Ah, that's a fucking skeleton when I walked up to the door!
Okay.
Scared the shit out of me. It scared the shit out of me.
I have one stick.
Thank you.
Murder is fun. I'll go steal a bed. It's almost morning anyway,
though.
So.
Oh my god, thank you so much for the raid!
I don't understand what it means. Yeah.
Oh my god, I just...
Like
I just noticed it. Thank you so much for the raid. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh my god, this is awesome. Thank you guys so much. Ah!
Yeah.
This is the first. Okay, I just experienced my first raid. Woohoo!
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
I've
been streaming for like the past, like, 2 or 3 years, and I've never gotten raided on Twitch.
You're kidding.
No.
Well,
What the fuck?
You okay there, Hunter?
That's fine.
This is also like my highest view count, so.
He's just trying to block up lava.
Bed is downstairs for you.
Oh, I was going to get the wool! I left for the village to get the wool.
I just stole a bed from one of the villagers.
How the hell he didn't notice that he got raided?
I don't know, because, okay, so my OBS, like, glitches out on my screen, so it like hides half of my chat. Yeah, it's absolutely annoying, but oh, let's see if I can actually.
Here.
I should. I.
What did I do to you?
Literally pulled a Hunter.
Okay.
Like, I saw Richard. Hunter, and I was like, oh, wait, Sam's right there. Here, Hunter. There's some sticks and sticks. That's all I got.
Oh, thank you.
I thought they fell into the lava, then.
I thought they did too. I got scared.
Okay.
Finally, I'm out of this fucking deep sleep bullshit.
You like how I was so ready to just embrace death?
Mm-hmm.
I just stood there.
I'm wondering why you stood there.
I was just standing there like, you gonna burn me or what?
There we go.
There we go.
Rip.
Rip everything Hunter just
had. Oh my goodness. Hello, Mr. Squid. Okay.
Hey, I got iron. I got three more iron. Perfect.
Well, you just advanced faster than me. Fuck. Jesus!
Hey, we get it!
Can't do that.
I'm not. No words, just vibes.
Woo! Roxy literally just watched me die.
I'm in this corner.
Not surprised.
Can I cancel myself?
I gotta get ready to get off. I have school. Me? Okay.
Presents! I have presents!
I'ma hop off. I'll fucking text you guys. You fucking know. I won't, don't worry.
What a thing.
Anyway, it's school.
That's okay.
I'm going out.
I'll talk to you guys hopefully tomorrow.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Where was my mind?
Somewhere down there.
Understandable. Have a good day.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
Where was I? Where the fuck was I? I wasn't this far. Oh, wait.
I was gonna go that way first, but I didn't know. I miss Vine. I miss Vine, man.
Huh?
I forgot how long coal takes to mine with a frickin' wooden pickaxe. I'm getting there, I'm just trying to break the pick.
I hate it here.
What?
Oh, fuck. I hate it here. Boom, 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 boom.
I just realized something.
Huh?
So, is Matt a West Coaster or an East Coaster?
He sounds like an East Coaster.
So I was just gonna say.
Doesn't
Matt.
Answer the question.
I was
okay.
Gonna say, Matt.
I forgot my mic was off. I'm sorry. I actually live on the south of the U.S. Central.
Oh, okay, so you're like an hour or something.
Yeah, I live in Texas.
If they don't live directly on the east or the west coast, they live in Texas.
Pretty much.
There's nowhere in the middle. It's just east coast, west coast, Texas.
Honestly, it'd be like that.
It'd be like that.
Oh, nope, that was a bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. I got a question for you then. I got a question for you then.
Yeah.
How's the weather there?
Fucking shit.
Is your husband fucking here?
No, not anymore.
Fucking face.
Damn.
I wish he was.
Husband is on the S&P.
Well, eventually.
Are we talking about corpse husband?
No,
what?
No. Eventually he'll be.
Oh! Okay. I was like, wait, what?
Oh my god.
Minecraft husband.
Okay. I mean, I'm pansexual, so like I'm not gonna hate. So.
You haven't been on the S&P yet. You haven't experienced.
I was gonna say, wait a minute. Marissa and Foxy are the only straight ones.
They're the minority now.
Foxy literally just
been the minority the whole time.
Yeah, before Foxy, Marissa was the only straight one on the S&P.
Where's the cold?
I am in the mine.
The thing is, now I'm the only British one, so...
You are the only British one?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
You can't scare me like that.
Got one.
Ah!
Three, four.
I got a shovel!
I enjoy
Thank
your
you.
Presence, but I cannot be scared like that. Oh my god.
I has gotten gifts.
Yes.
This is amazing.
My god. Gifts. I got a heart attack.
I got a singular iron pickaxe that just burned in lava.
I present you with a rose. Anyways, back to the mine.
And now I don't have coal. I don't have any. Foxy.
Yeah.
Do you think you could get torches?
I can give you 8 things of coal if you want it.
Oh, that's cool. Hold on.
I was gonna say, do you think I have a load of stuff? I literally just got a bed.
I used to be able to run upstairs completely without having to keep hitting. Put that in there, put that in there, put that in there.
No.
He's just like, no.
Okay, cool. We're going to go on an adventure!
Hmm? You were planning on buying one anyway?
Am I allowed to tend to the farm? Am I allowed to tend to the farm?
Yes.
Sweet.
You think that will stop us? We'll do it on the floor.
Oh, God. I have to listen to this.
Jesus, God, I'm listening in on all this.
I'm gonna double fist torches. Let's fucking go.
I wanna get torch wasted! That's admin abuse.
And literally the only reason why fucking Sophie has ops is because I want to see if she can figure out the command.
I can help with that too.
Over.
We know the command, it's just like, it doesn't pop up.
Did you try adding a number after it to change it? Like sleep percent and then put like 0.5? Or 50? Because I think you have to add a number afterwards in order to get it to change to how many or whatever percentage of players you want it to. Can I,
what?
You wanna, can I borrow, privileges real quick to try it? And then you can remove them after. Okay.
That break. I don't want redstone.
I have gold.
There you go. So now if a fourth of the players tries to sleep, it'll skip night. I can even change it to 0 if you want, and then if one person sleeps, it'll skip night. Ow! Yo, can you no longer block with a sword?
Nope,
you can't.
What?
I think it's been that way.
When
no,
did it ow!
To block with this, so.
I know that, but
I'm just gonna go in here, do the house. Let's test the game rule. Let's see if this works.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm not
You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. Oh no.
That's what I was about to ask Foxy to go get, but
that's a lot of zombies. Lucky for you! Yeah, that's right. All of you die.
And as Sam told us last night, always mind your dirt.
Yep. That's why I'm going to get a shovel.
Don't mine at night. Nobody got that reference.
I did, but I feel so old.
I've chosen to suppress that part of my life.
Be careful.
No!
Oh, man.
Damn it! He was there. I know. I didn't hear. I didn't. It didn't like register in time, and I was just like, "Shit." I have a fence gate. Oh, I have one fence.
Honestly, there's nothing.
Oh,
there's
lapis
on
the
gate.
Ooh.
But I can't get it,
so
I don't have an
iron pick. You don't need an iron pick for the lapis.
Oh, it was literally only one block. Nice.
It said, no, you don't know how to mine me, you can't have more.
It's just like, no, bitch, you're dumb, you don't get more.
Dum-da-dum-dum-dum. A seedy place. Okay.
Bitch, fuck that, there's more lapis here, Jesus Christ.
It said no, I
changed my mind. Yeah, because it was an 8 bane of it, so. Hello, Redstone. Day 423 of the zombie apocalypse. We've built a great village. Mm-hmm. We have stable food. Mm-hmm. We survived the whisperers.
Are you really the walking dead in me?
I gotta come up with something, okay? I've got content, I've got 4 viewers, I've gotta keep them entertained, okay?
Right.
That, my friends, is why I always mind the same exact way. Now I can move on to the next truck. Hello, Foxy. How are you?
Hello. I'm mining coal, which is taking me forever.
Wait, I want to see how...
I want waffle fries.
Those diamonds were from you. Wait.
How do I get back to my chat? Oh god. There you go. I've never gotten mine.
Mine are just growing in where teeth were missing. Yes, words.
As my dad always said, English is just three languages wrapped up in a trench coat. All right, Ma, I get it. Dinner time. I like how the audio cut out at the end, so you hear black cat. Just no T, just black cat. Haha. Laughs in keeping own 12 pack in the garage with me. It would make it a fun stream. I that's why I keep a 12 pack under my desk, okay?
I just found an abandoned mine shaft. Ooh,
nice. I don't have any redeemables yet because I have no idea how to set that up. But if y'all put in the chat that you want me to hydrate, I will take a giant gulp. Ooh, chicken! A what?
Marissa, have you found any geodes yet?
Okay, this is gonna seem like a really stupid question. What the fuck is a geode?
Amethyst.
Oh! That's a thing now?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. I do not like you.
That's a thing now?
Yeah.
Where the fuck have I been? Apparently!
Oh, bitch, Mr. Skelly, get your...
When did they add that to Minecraft?
Get your bony ass out of it.
To be fair, that was the newest update.
Oh, okay.
Where do I go? There's so many multiple ways.
Give me saplings, please.
I'm not fighting that. Fuck that.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I'm fucked. There's two spider spawners right next to each other.
Oh, give me a second, I'll come help you.
Oh, I'm stuck in a hole.
I'm on my way!
Christ.
Pepsi.
Spider, do not follow me. I swear to fucking God. Holy shit.
Why is my right clicking not working?
I've got two spiders going to stick to each other, so yeah.
That was weird. For some reason, I couldn't right click the bell.
Holy shit! Mother of Christ.
Give me that. More spiders.
Yes, my child. Which way to where you're at so I can help you with the spiders? Well, in, I guess in no other way I can say it, but you are royally fucked.
I am. There's about five spiders after me. Fucking hell. Why do I have to be the one that finds all the shit?
If I knew how to get over there, I'd help you. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's redstone.
You'd have to go through my basement.
Yeah.
But did you... do you take the first... When you get to the first intersection, is it left, right, or straight?
Oh, lag.
Straight, but then... it's in one of the little pathways that go off. It's near.
Okay. Okay. Because I went left when I first came in, because I thought that that would have been the direction, but...
Yeah,
not that pathway.
It's in one of the strip mines.
One of the strip mines? I don't even see a strip mine!
I'll call my XP, don't worry.
Everything is sealed. I don't see a path to go down.
Keep going forward.
No, I'm looking to try and find a way to escape this area.
What in the fuck is this? I don't see anybody. I'm stuck in a mine.
No, I am losing my brain cells.
Are me and Marissa the only ones that are actually doing okay?
I'm doing okay.
Possibly.
Yeah, I'm just so unlucky I have to find 3-5.
Is there a second basement in the other house? I know there's a basement in your house. That's the one I'm in, I think. But they're talking about these strip mine pathways, and I'm trying to find one, and I can't find one, and I don't know where anybody is.
Okay, I will come and see where you are.
I just see three separate directions that all lead in dead ends.
Oh, I heard a slime.
Hmm? Ooh, a slimy boy. Like, I'm wondering, like, did it get sealed off or something? That was me, sorry.
I'm looking at chat now, Pepsi. What's up? I'm just pointing. Scroll up, I can't. There's nothing up. Scroll up. I've just joined, so you're gonna have to say it again.
Oh no. Dirt.
I hate the fact they put me.
There we go. View.
Oh no.
Really, all I need is one more pig. Huh?
Oh no.
Alright, since I didn't see these before, I'm gonna go ahead and read them out. Thank you, Haas0312 for the follow. Thank you, Scary Noodles, for the follow. Thank you.
Block the Haas guy. They're one of the hate rating people that are going through Twitch right now.
The Haas0312?
Yeah, they followed me too.
Oh god. Oh, nice. That's,
I had to warn Hunter about it, too.
Pepsi, why?
That is absolutely atrocious.
No, I can't do that.
Good. Good.
I found a dog!
No, that I prefer that. But thank you, Broomall, for the follow. Thank you, XXClouder17 for the follow. And thank you, Sleepy Knick, for the follow. Much appreciated. Oh, okay. Thank you, Monster Hunter 500, for the follow.
I'm just seeing Candy King on chat.
What are you talking about? Me? Yeah, Candy, we were talking about you.
Uh-huh.
We're talking about how you bring the chaos, my guy.
Bring the chaos.
Sam, noodles. I just mined dirt. I don't know.
I mean,
I just mined dirt and got nothing. You know, I mined dirt and got absolutely nothing.
I hate being British sometimes.
Builder was wrong.
I don't remember those bookcases being there before.
I'm too scared to go back down my mind.
Cobbled deep slate. Ah, okay. I was just kind of laughing at it because I've been down in the mine that long.
No, it is bedtime. You're not having chocolate at 10 o'clock at night. Now go. No. Let go of my headphones.
Have I just found another spider spawner? If I have, fuck my life.
Found some lappy. Meanwhile, we laugh in 22 and 24.
You are a child, by 10 days to make.
Mm-hmm. Holy shit, this geode fucking hell.
Listen, zombie, you can... Be afraid, be very afraid.
I was.
Bash said I'm 33, respect your
own. I saw that.
We know you're 33, Bash. We know.
That's enough slices!
I just heard it.
TikTok is like totally life.
I hate that. I hate that even more.
Do I temp to get
diamonds?
Are we all finding diamonds today?
Nope.
Yes. Oh.
Lots of diamonds! Oh my gosh, I found a freaking...
Pepsi wants to know when your birthday is.
8 diamonds. Heck yeah.
34 Halloween.
I was literally just going in a straight line and I found diamonds right above me.
Halloween.
That seems like a lot of digging.
They seem to spawn at least once per turn.
Holy shit, is that little slime?
I found the vein! I found the strip mine you guys were in.
Okay, I see Hunter's name. So I don't see your name.
I found Hunter. Yay! Nice job.
Oh, Bash is asking if anyone wants to join him.
I was gonna, I was trying to help you build out.
I need some fuck.
Shit!
Holy fucking shit.
Where are you at? I know, I'm trying to get to you, but I don't see you. Right? I was wondering what the fuck that was. I've never heard that before.
Wait, so there's Hunter's name. Oh, I see your name. Hello,
I am making an upgrade. Dun, da, da, da. Ooh, I like your skin.
Thank you.
Did you design that yourself?
Yes.
It is nice. Yeah, I got this one. If you can see on my back, it's got my Oh, hang on. You can't see the... There it is.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. It's got my little channel logo on it.
I just realized you and Hunter both have red stripes on your jackets.
Ooh, redstone. I will help.
It's this way.
I also have a tail on my skin.
Aww.
So do I. Just be careful of the lava. It's up here.
Nobody likes the lava.
Okay, so. I've already fought off one spawner. There's another one down this way.
Oh shit. I don't want to hit you. Ugh. I was trying my hardest not to hit you. Oh shit, I broke the fucking torch. Nope. There's another fucking spawner. I do, actually, yes.
That's how you optimize how much diamonds you get.
Because
they can be anywhere between 11 to 5. This is how I always mine.
I've never seen you mine
before. Anarchy. Anarchy.
In the hardcore world.
Absolutely anarchy. Oh god, it goes on forever. I have 6.
Okay.
I lied, I have 5.
All I find is fucking
You need 29 for a full set of armor, right?
I believe so.
No, but if you get a full set of armor, I'm taking it.
Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Need 24. I'm ADHD, so it actually calms me down. It has like a reverse effect on me.
Oh, it makes me so hyper.
There's a lot of iron in this mine.
Coffee makes me tired. I'm sick. And I just don't like it.
You shall never...
I mean, I haven't had coffee in a while, but last time I had it, I got very tired and very sick.
Whenever you drink coffee, what do you put in it?
I don't know. I got it from one of my friends actually got it from Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's Dunkin' Donuts, that's why.
Honestly.
Dunkin' Donuts is ass.
Oh, I found the other.
They said, here, have this. I don't want it. And I was like,
giggity.
This is actually one of my favorite ways to mine.
Chaos.
I get a lot of diamonds from it. Leave me alone. As we can see. I'll get you diamonds as well. Don't worry.
She just pulled out the inventory, Claire.
I'll literally get you diamonds as well.
Just so I don't clear your inventory?
No, I was gonna get you diamonds. As well, eventually.
English, my dude.
English, motherfucker. Do you speak it?
The word vomit is strong with this one.
This before.
God, I hate
where the fuck is this a corner? Fucking...
Are you still in that one area?
No, I'm in a completely different area. I've literally.
Good night.
Shit.
You saying good night to your mother?
Yes.
Yeah, my mother. And it's only 7:18. Oh, here's a quiet
so much fucking copper. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Why do they add it to the game then?
Copper is literally only used for a lightning rod and a spyglass. It's literally
because they said yes, caves, and said yes, copper.
Yes, useless item.
No other ores.
They found it in the source code?
Yeah, because emeralds were originally supposed to be rubies.
Huh. I'm trying to figure out how to get to you. Hello there. Watch out for the creeper!
Yeah, I know.
Yep, found that chocolate box?
Yeah! I don't know. I didn't see it whenever I passed. That's lava.
That's a
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to put...
Streamed yesterday, buddy. I would. But I'm kind of stuck at the moment, fighting creeper spawner.
Imagine streaming more than once every month. Couldn't be me.
I try to stream weekly, but it never ends up working that well. I am sorry, I have a busy life. I work two jobs.
My computer don't work.
Can't relate, Twitch is my job.
My computer don't work.
Lucky you, at least you make money with it.
I'm barely. I make $100 a month.
That's not too bad though.
I'm gonna fucking die.
I'm trying to sneak past you.
Oh wait, no, I'm not making it.
Those yep. No, it's a zombie spawner.
Oh, it's a zombie. Is there anything good in here?
God apple. Or a...
I just got golden quest armor.
There's a golden apple right here.
I hope to God golden quest food. Let's start.
Have you eaten today?
No.
Fuck you.
I love pissing off him. I love pissing him off
with that. Pissing off him.
Please don't do what I did.
No, I eat one meal a day. It's fine.
Better pissing off him than pissing on him.
Yeah, at least I'm not pissing on you.
Why are you not lighting up the place with torches? I wish the bats had more use.
What?
I wish the bats had more use in the game.
Oh, bats. Oh.
Make some bat soup. Wait, that's how we got COVID.
COVID?
COVID in Minecraft. Dude, just like Minecraft makes an update, just the 2020 update.
The 2020 update?
Ah! Fucking goddammit!
Excuse me?
A spider fell on me in the game and I fucking flipped shit. My three viewers in my chat just watched me just scream like a little bitch. This is why I don't play fucking horror games. I have tried to play through that series 5 times now and never finish it. Anybody got Phasmophobia?
Yeah.
Let's play Phasmophobia sometime. That'd be fucking awesome. Fuck yes. Let's all go put our stuff away. Let's leave Minecraft right now and just go play Phasmophobia. Ah, oh, damn it.
I can join you in the call, though.
I didn't get scared by Phasmophobia.
I have not played it yet because I don't have any friends to play with.
You should get Pacify. It's only $5 on Steam.
Pacify, I've heard good reviews about that one. Oh, Jesus fucking God.
I'm supposed to be playing it with Sophie for a horror stream.
No!
I will see if I can get this one up on it. Yeah.
I'll see if I can get it too, because that sounds really interesting.
It's so fucking fun. I've played it multiple times. I've even recorded it for YouTube, and it is one of my highest views.
I started out on YouTube, and I switched to Twitch, and then I keep forgetting to actually exporting my videos to YouTube so that my channel actually has content.
I know that no one's here, but don't forget, like, you can also upload the lore videos to YouTube if you would like.
The what?
Oh, we have lore on YouTube.
Lore?
Yeah, like Dream S&P.
Oh, I haven't followed along with the Dream S&P, so I have no idea how that works. Bit rude of you there, bruv. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be mean.
You're not a
bed digger.
You're just like disappointed.
Oh no, Foxy! Which way did you go?
Fell into her life.
Ah! There's an axolotl. It's okay, I'm here. I'm where your stuff was.
There we go. Okay, let's text.
I can try to. I got my inventory's full. Fuck. All right, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Get rid of that.
I probably shouldn't say that, because you can, like, literally kill me when I get there. You probably will literally kill me when I get there. I know.
Whenever you get close to me, if you get to me in time, the chest that you're going to be passing on your left is my stuff. I'm going to pick up as much of your stuff as I can for you. Okay. That way it just doesn't despawn.
Ow.
There you go. How do I tame an axolotl? How do you tame an axolotl?
You can't tame an axolotl.
Oh.
He will be your friend. You will have soft tacos later. That's my thing. That's
You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later. How do I pick him up? Huh? Never had tacos.
Nope, never had tacos. Well, I mean, you're in England, that makes sense. Oh, that means I have to get Hunter tacos.
Just realized we say it so differently. Just realized.
Tacos?
In England, we say tacos.
Tacos!
Tacos. They're tacos.
That sounds like a good fancy place. Welcome to tacos.
It does. Well, I mean, we do have like a diner place here called Kirkos. Kirkos is the best fucking diner in California. I love it. It's well known.
Oh, you make me want to go to America so bad.
Do it. You won't. Said, do it, you won't.
No. I am going to California, actually. Huh?
There's a creeper.
Hunter's coming to California literally next month. Like, on
the I'm going to make another chest.
19 days now, I think.
He's going to be staying at my place.
I will be meeting my.
Okay, so the stuff in the small chest is yours.
Is it really soon to be?
I don't know, is it?
I don't know.
Creeper, can you find this really good chance?
No, no, it can't.
Oh, boy.
I will meet Harper.
And
Shakespeare. That's the seem to be. Soon to be, but not soon to be. Possibly not soon to be.
Oh, just got some. Who just put down a load of cobble?
Me.
I just picked it all up.
Thank you.
Okay, I lied. The big chest is yours.
I mean, it's a possibility.
Okay. Let's see. That way. Keep the torches on the left.
Also, Hunter, you're welcome.
Huh?
Bash donated me money.
Oh, thank God.
Ah, shit.
Oh, I'm gonna die again.
No! He died right as you died. Oh my God. Whoa, that's a lot of purple. I found the geode.
He's geode.
Oh, amethyst.
That's a lot of purple.
That's a lot of purple.
I love amethyst so much. It's useless but pretty.
I think I picked up your cobblestone on accident.
Well, it was hunters anyway.
See, here's
okay. So after you go up, how did you get to?
Shut the fuck up before I clear your inventory.
No, please.
Why did you sound so unenthusiastic about that? No. Dip. Skippy bop, do that.
Love this.
All right. Well, if you can find your way back to the geode, I can show you how to get to the thing. Give it up and do that. You are not blowing up. Quit blowing up. No, you fucking. Ah, fuck.
Oh, I heard that.
No, 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 no. I can't die. I have a half a heart. Ugh. I'm supposed to lead her back to her stuff.
Did fucking Taco Bell get rid of their nacho fries? I'm gonna be upset.
I don't think so. I hope not, because they're awesome.
I think we bought a Taco Bell in London.
If I can't get them, I'm going to just cry and throw my phone.
How about you don't do that?
I want waffle fries. God damn it.
Fries are better.
I don't want too much waffle fries.
Fucking TikTok has ruined us all.
Never happened.
You don't have a Chick-fil-A near you?
Nope.
Homophobic chicken.
No. No! Come here, axolotl! You're not an axolotl! You're not an axolotl! I can't put you in a bucket, you fucking creeper!
Oh,
I worked for Chick-fil-A. They're not that bad. Wait! I saw you! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Go back! I need you to mine out this wall! Foxy!
I could, but, I have nothing on me.
Punch the middle one!
I'll just beat it with my hand.
Yes, we could do it together. Teamwork. I just need a 1x2 hole. Okay. Teamwork! I mean, there's worse things to fist. Anyways.
It just cut out for news. I hate it.
Hate it here.
Probably that's one of the only things that I don't like.
No. I'm ignoring everything you just said.
That will cover stone from Hunter.
This way.
You're welcome.
I hate my life.
You're the one who invited me.
Bitch, you're the one that joined the call!
No, not the call.
To your actual house.
Oh! That's how you get there.
I should have just made the same.
Cool. This way.
I'm like a fucking different demon. Once you invite me into your house, you can't.
It's too late.
Can't get
now.
Rid
I
of
can't
me.
Do it. It's too late now. I can't do anything about it.
Yeah.
Well, there goes the stairs.
He's already staying at my house. I literally can't do anything about it.
Which one?
Oh, I hope nothing despawned.
Both of you.
I mean, you'd be.
Big chest right here. Where's the axolotl?
Well, I'm gonna be obsessive for a hot minute. That's fine.
Oh?
Where'd the axolotl go?
Well, because I'm still angry about the fact that I didn't get sauce with my Popeyes. I'm gonna get Popeyes. I'm afraid about getting sauce this time.
See, we didn't eat
Popeyes. Popeyes is fucking delicious, and you can't tell me otherwise.
Raising Cane's is better.
We don't have
Oh, you poor, poor child.
We don't have it either. I think that's just Texas. Blech.
It's a southern thing.
Like I said.
You're gonna take the combo! Ah, Jesus!
I found the other corner, I'm about to die again.
I'm coming! Where are you at?
I'm at one of the spawners.
Which direction did you go from the chest?
Yeah.
I'm going to fucking murder you.
Why?
Because you won't fucking tell me anything.
Hi.
So I get to talk to my...
Hi.
Yes, whatever.
Alright, where is he at?
I can't remember. I didn't.
Oh god.
I just want a fucking chicken sandwich!
No!
Jesus Christ!
Dang it!
I hear a lot of death going on and I don't like it.
I don't remember what you had. Stop picking shit up!
In my head now. I'm just gonna be on call with Shakespeare later and just be like, I want waffle fries.
No, I'm not giving you a $6.
Stop picking stuff up! Throw the child.
Would anyone else like diamond armor while I'm at it?
Me.
Fuck you.
Would anyone else like diamond armor while I'm at it? Me. Fuck you.
I'm not gathering any more diamonds. I'm just gathering 48 diamonds for me and Sam.
Can you please make your fucking house?
Oh, a name tag! Glowberry? What the fuck is a glowberry?
Nah, I got the mines. I'll live down here.
You can be a hobbit?
I'll live down in the mines. No, I'm a dwarf. Dwarves are the ones that live in mines, not the hobbits.
Yeah.
Hobbits live in caves. I think they do, right? Am I wrong?
Hobbits live in, dugouts. Have you never watched Lord of the Rings?
I don't think I have.
You uncultured swine. I am too now, damn.
No one got my joke. I'm sad.
Wait, what was it?
You said they live in dugouts, so I said they live in baseball diamonds?
Huh. I didn't hear it the first time.
Rest in peace, my joke. Okay.
It was a good life. It was a good joke.
I have the right to say that joke. I played baseball for 15 years.
Foxy, are you okay? Okay. Understandable. Foxy, are you okay? Okay.
That's what she said.
Are you turning into a fucking grudge? Are you okay?
Why are there so many creepers?
Why is Foxy turning into the garage?
Good question. I don't know why my daughter is doing that. Don't ask me.
Why did I put a fucking chest on the wall?
I don't know, man. I'm a fucking asshole. I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Again, you're the one who invited me into your house.
I know, but that doesn't mean I can't just fucking put
people. I swear to you, fucking God.
I don't think Shakespeare would let you.
There's gonna be a short period of time, but he is not here.
Is there?
Unless he somehow magically gets to my apartment before 11 a.m., yes.
Am I getting there before 11 a.m.? I don't know.
You did not. Oh, no.
He's dying
wait, does he know about the trip now?
I'm going to borrow your pickaxe for just a second. Your stuff is in the little chest in that hallway.
I want to meet Coco. I'll take that opportunity to meet Coco. I'm not giving you your chance to fucking punt kick me.
I'll take it.
No.
I have a fake ID.
Unless you have a way of getting to California, then no.
I will drive my piece of shit Honda Accord. Well, don't tempt me.
I'm beating my husband.
Don't tempt me. I will drive my POS Honda. What you know about digging down in the deep in the mine where the creepers and the spiders and the zombies are? Thank you. Got a full stack of fucking. Oh my god. Is anybody still streaming besides me?
I always stream for at least 3 hours.
Huh, nice. I'm on hour 2.
Oh, fuck my head.
I'm just about on hour 3.
Ow, my head.
Nice.
That really fucking hurt.
What'd you do?
Rage because he lost his diamonds in lava?
Oh no. So that's what the loud noises were.
Yeah. Fuck you! I was getting you diamonds by that fucking point. Well, fuck you and your diamonds. Well, fuck you, I was going for your diamonds.
How many times is he gonna say fuck you? I know, I was just making fun of it.
That's...
Right? Hey, what else are friends for, man? Like, if you can't... Fair.
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Dear.
You hate Foxy.
She came upstairs and fucking punched me.
I actually came through the door from spawn and punched you, but
why is there a random bird sitting in the corner of the house?
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna fill in this part of the lava pit so nobody falls in. Nice.
You know, normally I'd be happy about falling into lava, but now I'm very fucking angry. I like to take the time to burn myself.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Did I startle you?
Just fucking appeared right before my eyes.
You just vanished into thin air.
What is this? What is this? Is there any cold down here?
Matt,
no.
We can apply to go on a recipe.
I will definitely do that. Oh, Jesus!
Are we taking applications?
How did I scare myself by placing torches? Oh, I don't grief. I don't do that. I really hate... That defeats the entire purpose.
Although griefing for lore is permitted.
Yeah, griefing for lore purposes, just tell the lore rights.
And tell notify the person that you're griefing. And make sure they are
like,
aware of it.
Hey, I'm gonna blow up your shit.
If both parties agree, then it's a go.
You also don't have to be in lore. Don't force.
My light just got turned out.
Did you have a ghost?
No, I just... Somebody went into the... I have my studio set up in my garage. Yeah, because it's pretty much just by itself. And I don't bother anybody else around me. I don't need diorite. I don't need andesite.
What?
I saw him partially on your stream earlier.
What,
19.
Coming! Give me a second.
Diamond pick's about to break, and I'm about to cry. Not as bad as Hunter did when he burned everything, but you know.
I fucking hate you with every bone in my body.
No, you don't. Because if you really did, you wouldn't come stay at my house.
Harper.
Only for Harper?
No, not only for Harper.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I'm gonna get laid, too.
Bag. That's what you think. I'll cock block you.
Please don't.
Say I can, and I will.
It's been a good while.
Well, I mean, chances are I'm gonna be getting laid while you're here, so...
I mean, I'm probably not gonna be getting laid.
Nah, I think you will.
You think so? I have my hopes. Silence is scaring me.
Sorry, I got a text from my DoorDash driver.
Oh.
They're out of the spicy ranch that I wanted, and I'm sad.
Again?
Yes.
Oh.
And I'm fucking upset, because it is so fucking delicious.
Okay, where did I die? Not that it fucking matters, because everything fucking burned.
And yes, I'm gonna give you shit about it.
Fuck you, Mojang.
How's that Mojang's fault?
Fuck y'all for not giving us fucking moobloo. Ha!
I didn't die.
Fuck you for not giving us the fucking mooblooms. Fucking gay cows.
Will you shut the fuck up?
No, I will not, actually. Oh, there's a cave.
Prepare to be cock blocked. Oh, damn it. What about here?
Don't mind me, just stroking on the dick.
I didn't know Shakespeare was in New York.
Neither did I, actually.
Fox God, is just done. Was. Fox is just done. I'm sad now.
Why?
I wanted spicy ranch.
I want waffle fries.
Shut the fuck up. Son of a bitch. I'll clear your inventory again.
No, please. I don't have anything on me.
I'll make sure you don't get any diamonds. And yes, I'm doing it solely to be an asshole. Harper, you're a pain in my ass. Is there a reason why you're standing in front of me?
What if I just get cock-blocked by Harper?
I mean, I sleep with my door open, so it's a possibility.
Harper will just be like, Uncle Shakespeare!
She sleeps in our room and rarely leaves, so you should be okay, actually.
I'll get cock-blocked by someone else.
The bitch, he don't leave his room either. He's currently in his room with the door closed, so, you know.
I'm back to not wanting to speak a single word to him.
Why?
Reasons.
What reasons? Now I'm gonna introduce you two, personally, just to piss you off. I love pissing off Hunter. It is the funniest shit. It's a big ass cave and no diamonds. You're kidding me, right? I do not appreciate your presence, my good sir. Thank you, server. That hurt.
All right, so I gotta go ahead and pause the stream real quick. If you guys enjoyed, stay tuned, because I will be back in the next 45 minutes. So if you guys want to see more, I will be back playing the same thing. But we'll see you guys for now, and we'll see you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.